It's Saturday morning, 11:35, June 9, and these are our cows. So if you want steak, just let me know. Okay, that's a buddy there looking at me. And more cows. Hi. Hey, Bubut. Hello, Bubut. You'll be dead next week. Okay. It's a brown. There's the black Angus. This is the brown Angus. And more there. Yeah, this is part of where we walk from Barty Ranch, which is like 3 minutes from our house. So, and that's maybe one of your future homes if you want to buy it from this guy. And that's Windy Hill there, over there, Windy Hill. Okay, so we're still walking, and it's about a 3 or 4 mile walk back and forth in this nice morning, nice atmosphere here with more of our friendly cows. See, it's really close to us. It's like 5 feet away. Okay. And would you believe this is actually in Reno, Nevada, in the city of Reno. Okay, there are more cows, brown Angus and black Angus, that's how I call them. Okay, so, oh, there's more there. Okay, and I think that's where, what hill is that? Oh, I don't know what hill is that. You know, we're in the valley, so we're surrounded by all hills. Okay, and okay, so and that's Mama.
Hello. I'm being blown away.
Okay. Hindi yan lilipal?
Well.
Or nakaano eh. Nakahat eh. Okay. And then there's the white horse. He's retired from Lone Ranger, a white silver horse. Okay. And there are more buddy cows here. Well, this cow is three colors. White head, and in the bottom is like white also. I think he understands what I'm saying. Hey, buddy, number 1143. Okay, and we've walked here several times, but we've never seen this cows here in this grazing pasture. And okay, hey, there's another cow. It's like white cow. So maybe that's where white chocolate comes from. Wow, look at that. Hey, number 1162. And this one is albino cow. Look at that. Hey cow, look at that. Wow, he's looking at me. He's saying, who's this weird guy? 1138. Okay, so over and out.